Hello, guy. Welcome back to Grand Theft Auto. So, Michael's have to steal the. Seems like there is a note that asks us to steal the fire engine. Yes. Yep. So we need to call the fire engine, I guess. Let's call the fire engine.
Hello, this is 911. What emergency service do you require? Thank you. The fire department are en route to your location.
Okay, great. See whether we all can steal a fire engine from here. Hopefully. Yep. If we can steal the fire engine, we will start the new. That means we have prepared everything to get ready for the bank robbery. Yeah. So, let's wait for the fire engine then. Come. Hopes it's here. If it's here, please stop in front of me. Or stop somewhere. I didn't hear anything. Is the fire engine coming? Oh! Guys, do you hear that? The fire engine is coming! Yes! But I didn't see it. Are they coming? Oh, yes! They are turning in here! Hi! Hi, dude!
She's coming. Let's go.
Oh! Go off this truck!
I'm sorry about that.
Alright. We have steal the fire truck, and now, right now, there will be to run. God. God damn it. Oh, this fire truck is fast. It's faster than I thought. You know? Hopefully, there's no police around. And let us have a smooth ride. Right. Come on. Okay, we are off the siren. See? Off the siren, no one's will hear. Is there police around? No, right? Okay, there's one in front. So we will dodge it. I hear sirens from the police. It's not good, so we need to drive away from them. Okay. Let's be calm and steady, right? Don't let the police know where are we. Yes, see, good. See, we got the fire truck. That's so awesome! Yup, we have done the preparation for this. Maybe we all can start the mission right now. The big one, which means it's the most big missions that Grand Theft Auto, I guess, that they are going to steal the biggest sum of money from the bank. I think is it a bank? Is it money or gold? I think it's gold. I didn't forget from the series that they have said during the conversation on their discussions that what they all are stealing. Anyway, it's not important. The most important thing is that we are going for the mission. Alright, let's hide this over here. And we have done it. Alright. Good, right. Cool. Alright, guys. We have done this. Is there any more? I don't see. There's more mission for them. Shit. Seems like we still can't go for the The mission? Oh, okay. Yes, can.
Hey, Lester. We got a fire truck. It's parked around the back of your place.
Then I guess we can't put it off any longer. I'll get word out to the guys. Come out to my office and speak to me.
Alright. It means that we're going to start. I thought that we are not going to start.
Hey, how you doing?
Ah, pretty good, under the circumstances. About to knock off a federal government building. Oh, meanwhile, my psychotic former BFF is trying to figure out a way to kill me. But hey, the meds are kicking in. So life's good.
Well, exactly. Frankly, that's what you need. Put those on.
Then what?
Then sorry.
Head in there and rig up a slightly more sophisticated fire trap than we've got here.
So, I'm guessing drapes and scented candle aren't gonna do the trick, huh?
No. You'll have incendiaries and a remote device. Now, they need to be strategically placed so we can ensure that we still have access to the server and that the structure maintains its integrity. Now, once you get out, trigger the bombs, meet up with Franklin and the crew, and we'll intercept the emergency call, and you all go in as firemen. Okay. Got it?
Yeah, I got it. Sounds a little idiotic.
Well, under the circumstances, it was the best I could do. And if you remember, you were the one who chose to do it like this.
Oh, come on.
But, you know, Trevor has a point about you. You whine too much.
Yeah, fuck you.
Oh, don't even try it.
Don't worry.
Okay, they have destroyed the evidence. So weird, right? They are destroying the evidence. Come on. Yeah. That will be nicer. So that the map will not have too many arrows. Right! You all will not be confused. We are going heading for the yellow direction.
Ian, what's the deal with the Bureau Lake, man? Is it happening?
The deal is, I'm about to go in as a janitor. I need you to grab Daryl Johns and Hugh Welsh and wait on my word in the fire truck.
All right, man, I'll round them up. Would have been kind of good to have some experience on board, but whatever, man. Call us when you're on your way out.
Okay, seems like wrong way. And we need to go up. Okay, so I think that it's gonna be very exciting for this mission. So let us have find out what is going to happen. I can't remember this mission, but I am very excited about it. Let us go in and find out what's gonna happen.
You knew? Just go through the turnstile.
Oh, I remember this.
Yeah, they keep changing the contractors.
Yeah, cause guys like me keep losing their jobs and agreeing to do this for less.
Alright, head up.
Oh, I remember. So, Michael is going to clean the area. How funny is it? Yeah, I remember that. They did done an argument that he does. He need to be a cleaner. Alright. We reached the place. Okay, let's go to the maintenance room and get the mop. And act like we are very normal. Right. We have to act very normal. We still need to become like a... Okay, so drop the bucket. And clean the floor. Easy peasy. So we need to act that we all... Act that we are like cleaners, so we all will be mopping the floor. Clean, clean, clean. It's still not clean. Oh my god. Okay. Plant a bomb in the locker.
There you go.
Oh my god. This is so stealthy. You know? It's okay, cool. Let's go. He still can whistle while he... Whoa, he's a good actor. Awesome. Huh, dude? Seems like the floor is so dirty. There's so many things to do. Huh? Right. Okay, this is clean.
Dirty mop.
Ass. God damn it. Let's go and clean the floor so that nobody will suspect us. Not bad, huh? Not bad, huh? Do you know that there's a game in which is the Hitman, which actually he will disguise himself in different type of costumes to kill someone. This type of games, actually I would like to really try it, so maybe I will purchase it some days if let's say you are interested to know about this game. Why not? I will purchase this game and try out this game. How is it? Yep. So, let's see how first. We shall play step by step, game by game. But there is quite a numbers of games that I would like to try out, because it's a lot of games that I feel like playing. Like, there is some games that I feel like trying, like this game called Legos. Legos seems like a good game also. So actually I also would like to try Lego games, but see how lah, huh? We don't really know whether...
Hey, wait till I shake it off before you mop the floor.
We don't really know whether that we what type of games we all will play in the future, so step by step I will just show you those games that I feel during 2016 felt the best, then follow up by the latest games, and we'll follow by the flow, see how fast is my progress on playing the games. Yep.
Another janitor? Was the last one a heart attack or a budget cut?
Actually, for me itself, I played my games quite fast, because to be honest, I do have a job of my own, but I play my games like 8 hours a day in the nighttime, so not so long, maybe 4 to 2 hours, yep, per night to de-stress myself, if I didn't go out with my friends. Yeah, usually I will go out with my friends, so most of the times, so depends. And my birthday is coming up, and that will be a very bad bad day because I'm very scared of my birthday coming in. Yeah, because it is a oh.
Hey, charge is set. I'm out of the building.
Alright, they are going for it.
Hey dog, we right around the corner. We got your
I'm very curious that what they
hey,
all
look,
can do.
Hey, everybody cool, right? Because once we pick him up, it's all go, alright? How many people can say they took down the FIB LSHQ? Am I right?
Officers report a fire in, East Middlesville.
Okay.
Alright, trigger the fire bombs, Frank. I'll get my turnout gear on.
Assistance required north of the dishwasher factory.
Boom boom!
Woohoo!
Oh my god! It's so. So awesome!
And up she goes! Let's get there!
Alright! Here we come. Here we go!
So, left to hijack the emergency signal, right? Yep! We'll be the only idiots running into that burning mess. So, don't worry.
Coming!
Pull it up there by the curb. Alright, let's get in there.
Alright. Oh, we're disguised as a fireman. So what are we going to do inside? Oh, this is so good. So cool. Let's go. Just to say that on the fire itself.
Alright, Lester says these elevators should still be fine. Was he
really?
Industrial strip painkillers or that hallucinatory weed at the time? Yeah, probably a little bit of both. Cool, dog. Thanks for clearing that shit up.
What I'm saying is that.
Far stairwell and up to the top floor. We gotta go across. Take the stairs to the top floor.
Oh, oxygen. Actually, what I'm going to say is that no one's. Take elevator during on the fire time. Fire.
Stairs are here. We take them up to 53. Keep going. Almost at the top.
I'm dizzy. My head is spinning, Michael.
We're on the 53rd. The server room's this way.
Okay. I'm coming. Oxygen is running low, man. Dude. Are we stealing? Or not? Nobody is stopping us.
The door's locked. F, I need you to fit a bomb and open it up.
Okay.
We live, stand back. Silver drive, middle stack, far wall.
Okay, so what should we do? What's this?
Hey, we got the containment drive, come on. We ain't got long, follow me. I knew this plan was bad.
Oh, okay. I know already, this is not the bank robbery. This is what the guys is. Oh no! The guys is.
Breaking it down. Okay, ready up.
Shit!
F, get shot. Is he still breathing?
Okay. I'll help him.
Ah, shit, man. He's dead. We can't take a corpse through this inferno. We gotta leave him. Let's go.
Oh my god. He's dead. the left three of us.
Damn, it's falling apart! This way, come on!
Yes, they are helping the FIB. Give the evidence. Oosh! What happened?
Man, kinda. That explosion must have knocked me out, man.
Alright, listen. We're down the floor from you, but look out. There's a team of agents coming your way. They know where you're
trying. Oh, fuck.
Just get out of here.
Fuck my life. God damn it, I'm not prepared for that. You know? Never mind, right now I'm prepared. Oh, good! Remember.
Ah, man, kinda. That explosion must have knocked me out, man.
Why the agents is at in the fire, huh? They should be running away. And when you saw it's a firefighter, you should believe that they are nice, they are a good guy also, what? Right.
What you screwing with me for? Just get out of here.
Where should we run? The oxygen is running low. Hi guys.
Alright, kid. Hey, we're going over this. Follow me.
Is it? Waiting for me?
Could be an elevator shaft through here. Might be able to rappel down it.
Here? Alright, alright. Let's go, go, go. Don't leave me alone, man.
What's the problem, man?
I'm scared.
Fuck. Alright, this is our way out. We gotta get these doors open. What's up? Hey, give me a hand. Briggs, come on. I see it street level. I fucking hope so.
Oh, no. I think the leaf is going to jump, drop down. Oh fuck! That's done.
That was close, dog. Now let's go.
Oh god! I escaped that. Oh my god!
Everyone okay? Oh shit! It missed it.
Ooh, lucky me.
Hey, let's get the fuck out this field, right? Before it comes down on our head.
Alright, alright. Hope there's nothing. Hope there is no gunfight. You're going up or down? I think it's up. Okay. Hey! Don't leave me alone here! Guys, you're running! I'm in.
Let's go where we stashed the car. Come on.
Alright. Alright. We are good now.
I'm trying. Alright, we all gotta change before we get there. At some point soon, an APB will go out looking for firemen. We cannot be playing dress up when that happens.
We need to get to the ride and torch this fire truck as soon as possible. I'm working on it. Yeah, because if they connect the dots, man, I don't know.
Man, I'm working on it.
Any minute, they'll be looking for us. I mean, those guys in the building you took down, if they knew, who else is gonna know?
It ain't worth thinking about, dog. Trust me. I'm gonna get us there as fast as I can.
All right, shit. I just don't want to run into something.
Man, y'all don't want to run into Trevor, bro. That's who you don't want to... run into.
Haha, you're right. So... take us to our get out, avoiding the cops, the feds, and my dear friend Trevor Phillips.
All right, man, I'll try.
Try real hard, okay? I don't like sitting in this truck.
Chill out, bro.
Calm it down.
All right, good. We have completed the mission. FIB to...
Watch out, man.
To destroy their evidence. Yep, so I guess...
I'm getting nervous, Frank!
It's good.
We're gonna be
it's
cool,
not
okay?
Stealing anything. I thought we were going to steal a bank or what? No, huh? I thought we all have done a getaway. Is there a getaway? Yeah, there's a getaway. Oh, sorry. I always thought that there's a getaway I always thought that the getaway is something like robbery. Yup. Hey, get away from there. Are you coming in?
Now that we're clear, I could probably tell you people. I didn't think we were gonna make it out of there.
One of us didn't. We lost a dude, man.
Oh, yeah, shit.
You sure he's dead? There's no chance that...
Man, yeah, he's dead. And probably cooked through by now.
It should have been me. I should have been the one. It should have been me!
Look, man, he was unlucky. And we all got lucky. By rights, none of us should have got out. That's all it is.
Well, anyway, we made it out. So we got that to be thankful for. Daryl's people will get his paycheck and the standard expenses.
Hey, man, it was our fault Daryl went down.
Really? Why's that?
Didn't you speak to the guy? Nothing was his fault, so it must have been us, right?
I'll put it down to bad leadership then. I can tell you that, because the leader was dumb enough to take you in there.
True that.
Okay, hopefully that FIB will do what they promise. Yep, will give what they promise to Michael and Trevor to return, destroy all their records, and they can start a fresh new life again. Yeah, that would be a good thing, right? Yeah. I also wish to have a start a brand new life if I got any criminal records caught by the police or what. I'm good, you know, I'm a good boy. Actually, I'm not lah. During when I was young, I did a lot of very bad things before, so just I'm lucky that I didn't got caught, and it's lucky that I learned when I was young I get a chance to learn that actually I need to I need to treasure my life a lot, and I want to start a brand new life. So I quit all those gangster things, all the illegal stuff things. Yep, and turn into a brand new good man. You know, yeah. Who would want to live in such a dangerous life? In Singapore, there is still people who are doing illegal stuff. Mm-hmm. But nah, that's not my life. I prefer to be peaceful because life is really short. Huh. So we are going to Lester's house.
Okay. I'm gonna go home and process all of this.
Well,
why are you so angry?
I never thought I'd see you clowns again. We did it! Fucking A, right, we did it! How was it?
For a suicidally dangerous mission impersonating emergency services while working a high security government facility, it was surprisingly uplifting.
Come here, give me some of that. Hey.
Ow. Oh, sorry, I forgot.
You forgot my very, very obvious illness?
It happens.
Whatever. Hey, let's get drunk. Franklin, fill up the glasses. Got some real vintage moonshine, hillbilly type shit. We're gonna be seeing triple and committing incest in minutes.
Just the shit to make a man forget his trouble.
Oh, exactly. I am just gonna get drunk as a skunk, and then I'm gonna reverse engineer a webcam and spy on those sorority girls again. I'm ill, okay? Give me a break! Cheers!
Woohoo! So happy, huh?
Man, that's some foul-ass shit!
All right, boys, I hate to break up the ritual, but I gotta go square things up with Davey and Dickwad.
For serious?
Hey, I just want them to know that now that we did this thing for them, and we have the evidence that we did this thing for them, that we can all go our own separate ways, you know?
Well, fuck it. You want me to go with you, dog?
No, stay. Have fun. I gotta do this alone.
Right now.
The sooner the better.
It's one way to look at it, eh?
Right. Besides, I want to put this shit to bed. Then I can figure out Trevor, you know? Get my life back. Go back to being bored and miserable and loving every motherfucking minute of it. Here, enjoy the incest juice.
You boys sure know how to put the fun back in midlife crisis.
All right, that's a hell of a mission. Okay, thank you so much guys for watching. I will see you guys on the next episode.